Hi, welcome home. I have not streamed recently because I have not been feeling well. Still not feeling well, but I really want to play this game. So, I'm talking a little, lower. I don't know why. So, I think the last time we left off was we had to find Miku, who was the lead role in the first game. And I was wrong. We're already at the 12th chapter, and I don't think we're near the end. I really don't, because there's some sections of the game where I'm just like, have we really gone that way? I did hear or see there was an update for this game for very easy modes, so I'm tempted, but I'll just stay on easy. No problems with that. It's okay to play easy mode. I want to enjoy the story. And I'll go with Dr. Pepper. Ugh. Yum. Barbecue water. Have you been playing Animal Crossing? Oh, and sorry, the lighting is weird today. My light. Oh, that just really washes me out. Yeah, I like that. You did it. So let's get into this. Oh god. We gotta find Hisoka. No. Ah, there it is. Oh. Let's go. Everything looks good. Oh. Okay. What, baby girl? Sorry. Oh, no. Oh my god, and you still can't see her? Tootie, I'm sorry! No one can see you! My booty. You're a good girl. Sorry, she's like my little companion. Every time I stream, and I know my hair looks like a mess. I don't know what to do with it. I have short hair. I had to cut my hair because it was completely dead from my medication, and I was so sad. So very sad. My camera's gone! Here we go again. My antique shop. My house, a house attached. It's gonna. Oh my god, camera angles still suck. So I just finished watching Golden Wind of JoJo, and holy crap, I love JoJo. Oh man, Though I can't say that this season made me cry as much as why does it do that? Stop doing that. Stardust Crusaders, that made me extremely sad. Sorry, mosquito. 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 Do you have your camera? How did you get your camera back, girl? Tell me. Tell me. Artie. Hey. Hey. Quit eating out your cooter. It ain't the fucking fountain of youth. I don't know if you can hear her, but she has husky in her, so she's very talkative and defiant. She's super smart though. She is my retired service dog. And by retired I mean she was mostly for my cystic fibrosis. She was a, not only did she, keep track of my breathing, but she also, that's fucking creepy. What do you call it? Like a respiratory alert dog. So at the time when I got her, I was, you know, of course, I was, as the disease does, gets me sicker. Oh, now you tell me. Oh my God. So when I got her, she was a pup, she was a rescue, and, we weren't planning for her to be my service dog. We were just like, okay, it's more of a therapy dog, at the time. She was still a puppy, so we were still training her, but it still made me very happy and, you know, whatever. As she was getting older, she was showing signs of alerting. Artie, really? That's a lot of, I know you have allergies. I know, Bubby. But it's super loud. I'm sorry, I forgot myself. But she saw signs of alerting, and so, you know, like, hey, well, why not? Why? Forgive me. Well, what is it about? I don't understand. So, anyway, she showed signs. We trained her, found out what she was exactly alerting to. So she was pretty much alerting to, which, okay, so some dogs are trained to detect low blood sugars. They can even sense earthquakes before they happen. So we found out that she would could just tell when I would have a coughing fit or respiratory distress, as you know, this the disease does. And when you're far enough into the disease, and that could be anywhere, everybody is different, they different stages. So I was like, I don't know. I just know it was getting hard to breathe more, do activities. So, and that's what she helped me with. However, there have been times where I would have such a bad coughing fit. I couldn't talk. And I had a hard time breathing. Now, a lot of people are like, well, if you could talk, you could breathe. That is not true. In order to breathe, you need to inhale oxygen from the outside, and then it goes into your, you know, body in blood streams and everything, and you need to exhale. That is the whole process of breathing. When you're coughing, you're, I don't remember how they said, and my doctors told me, but you're either constantly, like, continuously exhaling or inhaling. And you can't, you can still kind of talk through that, but you could still not breathe. That's how people like are gasping for breath, but they can still kind of go, kind of talk, just because they can't, you know, it's really complicated. But there are times where you can talk and you're having a hard time breathing, and then there's sometimes where you can, and it all depends on which way you're stalling your breathing. And so I would have those a lot, and I wouldn't be able to like call for help or whatever. And Artemis would, she does really good with hand signals. We taught her initially with hand signals. But she just knew, like, when I would have a coughing fit. And so one of the things a service dog can, one of its tasks that it can provide is deep pressure therapy, which has a lot of uses. It trains the dog to like lay on you on pressure points to help soothe or stop you from hurting yourself. So a lot of people don't talk about this. I know I'm going into detail. I'm so sorry. Usually, the way people don't talk about this often is, so a lot of the CFers make a connection where we are like, we have good looking stomachs. Well, that's because every time we cough and cough hard and it's continuous, they found out it's the same power, the same the power behind our coughing is practically the same amount as a professional boxer each hit. So yeah, it's crazy. It's crazy. But those things would happen to me. She would lay on my legs to keep me from moving, and she would allow me to hug her and squeeze her a little because it does hurt. And I it protects me from going all over the place, because when you're being hit by like a professional boxer who hits really hard, your body gets jostled, and it's the same way when you're coughing that hard. The points where I was you know, coughing so hard, I would fall over and I would end up hurting myself. There was time I collapsed in a mall, and she did her job, and she brought me to an area where not a lot of foot travel was. Did deep pressure until I, you know, and she would go find a family member. I never go out alone. Ever. There's rare times that I do, but I, even after the transplant, I don't go far or anywhere without, you know, a friend, family member, I don't need Artemis quite right now. She's more of a therapy dog right now, and she does bug me about taking my medicine at the same time every day. Mornings are a little but nighttime, she every time when my like maybe 5 minutes before my alarm goes off for 9 p.m. she's like, it kind of helps that she has husky in her, that she's so vocal, because oh god no, because like given that I couldn't speak pretty good now, she does a lot of things. You know, I don't have my hearing aids now because it just but they hurt the back of my ears so much after wearing them for more than 2 hours. I can't. And also her whining is increased when I'm like, I usually try to wear them when I'm out and about. At home, I don't. I'm just like, no, it's too much. But she is literally my ears. She is my smell detector, because I did not lose my sense of smell because of COVID. I lost my sense of smell back in 2013, 14. I want to say maybe early 2015. I have no sense of smell at all, because again, CF does a lot more with just the lungs, and my sinuses are so messed up. I take a shot for them every 2 weeks, which tomorrow. Alrighty. But yeah, there's so many things wrong with me. And like, if my voice sounds a little hoarse, it's been a long week. Everybody has secrets. Okay. Bye! Creepy ghosties. Alright, let's go. I'm pressing B. I think that's part of my problem. I keep pressing B because I'm so used to that in other games, that being the button to run, bitch! So, hopefully we can beat this tonight. My Mr. Cuppy has tonight off and tomorrow off, so I can go late into the night. We have a friend over, whose name is Panda. He's been Panda. Oh, Mew.
If you leave, you won't be coming back. You're still not sure, are you? You're wondering if you should go or if you should stay.
So if you're wondering why the camera shaked and everything, as you can see, what? Putty, you're on screen, look! Putty, look! You're on screen! Yeah. Come here, Bobby. Come here. Artie. She has a little bed underneath. That's sometimes when I'm at my computer. She goes there. Oh, I know.
Where's the bell coming from?
So, I might be right. I might have been right. This might be her last chapter. Artie, you opened the door. Open the door, and she brought her toy. What? You want me to throw your ball? Give me your ball. Sorry. I care about my dog more than... Come here! Come here! Gimme, I know. No cake, only throw. Okay. It's too late. It's like midnight, girl. Yeah, it is pretty late for the stream, which I am sorry about, but I got the motivation to be able to get out of bed and play this. Oh god, I gotta find a boat again. Ugh. No. Yeah. I wonder if I can. Enhancements, there we go. Oh, damn. Ones is. You know, I ain't gonna lie. I'll wait till I get more points because I really do want to upgrade my loader. Did you guys see those? I know where it is, thank you. Yeah, I, We determined that. What? I'm dumb. Okay, let's see. Let's see. I know how to get there. So gotta. Just kind of zoned out there, wolf. Oh, shiny. Oh no, there's. I knew it. Fuck these. You know what? Fuck these trees. Will you? Holy shit, there's so many. You know what? No. Bye. Bye. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Why? These are the fucking ghosts I hate the most. What are you? Go in.
Are you winning, son?
I'm not winning, son. Fuck these motherfucking ghosts.
Have you tried asking them nicely?
Is,
Yeah,
they're
still here.
Yeah?
I
tried offering the booty, but that won't take the booty.
Did you get their permission to take their picture? Catherine, that's extremely rude. I thought I knew you better.
Did you forget to take off the self-ID? I think that gave it away. She didn't. Oh god, she didn't!
Mr. Cupcake, everyone. Oh my god, I keep forgetting. I gotta use... Oh! Not even letting me pull up my camera. Yo. Yo. I hate this fight. Like, why? I don't, as you can tell, I didn't do well in groups. What? Ugh. Not pulling up there. No. What was with that? That was unnecessary, game. Completely unnecessary. 1 for the caskets, 1 for the blue flame, 1 for the water, water passes through the shrine. 2 keys received. Yep. They put a mirror stone because they were like, right there because they're like, yeah, we know you almost died. Want no trouble. When the doors close. Sorry. Artemis made a weird sound. Even that's so weird, but... Yep. And it's like great. Yeah. There it is. Wait, I know where that goes. Yep. There's something underwear. Yeah. Oh! Jesus, these motherfuckers! Fucking hate them. Go away. Get off of me! No, that's the place I eventually need to go. Nope, wrong way, it's this way. I knew it. Na, 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 na. Wait. And then I passed it, I'm dumb. Lululululululululul. Honey? Oh, what are you? I'm not gonna pick you up because you're probably a trap. One reason why I heard him. Yes. got you, bitch. Freaking. Fuck you. Again, go away! How many times do I have to teach you this lesson, old man? Like, I like these games for their areas. Oh, this is the other side. God damn it. This why is she term spoopy red? I'm gonna go back the way it came. Yes, hello. I am back. I just know an easier way. Oh yes, I remember this. Oh no. Jesus! Fuck! You know not to do that. Did Panda go home?
Yes.
You guys didn't realize how late it was, did you?
No, not really. I
already did.
Well, clearly, but...
Excuse me.
This was well worth it. Kathleen?
Hmm?
What's the greatest key to comedy? Timing!
Ow.
Sorry.
For that, for now, you gotta watch me play.
Timing!
You can stay on the bed, right there.
Or I'm gonna boot already off of my spot.
No, for scaring me. For scaring me. Why? How?
You're the one that had to go stream.
I would have said the same thing whether we were streaming or not.
Your fans.
I don't have any fans. I only have like 5 subscribers, and one of them's my mom.
You are a slave to attaining clout.
I'm not trying to. I just enjoy sharing my stupidity with the world. Put that down.
Yeah, but nothing.
Wherever I stay out of the bathroom, please. Thank you.
I'll close the bathroom door.
Oh, thank you.
Oh,
I really need that, though. Okay. Oh, this don't look good. Oh.
Actually.
What's up? Okay.
So, Artie, you may resume to put your fat ass on my pillow for a while longer.
Oh, dude, I think I just got the last lens of...
I was just going to do that. Oh my god.
After your shower, you're joining me.
No, I'm going to go lay down.
No, yes. You're gonna join me. Huh?
Because I've had to be, I actually, unlike you, had to stay up this morning for work.
We don't play that game here.
I do, and you're currently losing at it.
Mm. If you were smart, you wouldn't.
And if you were smart, you would be.
Alec, do you God. Really? You don't want to play this game, boy. Oh god, you probably hear him take a shower. Oh god. My allergies are gonna kick up. Oh no, I have to go back? How do we get back? I think I know how. Maybe. I swear to God. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Fine, bring the damn camera out. Okay, so, like, what? Did I accidentally put this on hard mode? Because I swear to God, if I did. Something's pissing me off. What the hell? Fucking get out of here, you bitch. Get your ass, ho. I'm really good at itching, you know. No, it is this way. That was weird. I do not need to be going this way yet. Me getting lost like every 2 fucking minutes. Obviously, I'm dumb. Oh, that is a human body. Oh, gross. Where's that guy? Oh, home. I know where that is. Go to that, and then I go the back way. Okay. I can't get this on. There we go. Let's go right. I get lost very easily, and I gotta double check. Oh, my heart. Go back up there, but I gotta. I'm going the wrong way. How? Right. No. What the hell? No. Come. Get out of the corner, my God. Thank you. done? Thank you. Fucking chasing me around, bro. Going this way. I have a random fucking lady ghost. Opening the door is so slowly. Oh no. Oh, is this it? Oh yeah, it is. What's this? Oh no, not worth it. Speaking of. I was not expecting this. Okay, so passed so fucking quickly. I'm also sleepy. Yo. I'm doing nothing. I'm running around a circle. Thank you. go into it. Here we go again. Okay. What was the cherry blossom? Key, I suppose. But we need the moon key. Yo! Jesus. This episode has been really hard. Why? No. straight on. Come on. Oh, itchy. You were so mean. You okay? You sleepy? Or are you just tired? Want me to end it? I'll try to be quiet. Are you just gonna put something on? Okay. I think this chapter is ending soon, so. Sounds very unhealthy, bruh.
You don't get to look at me with those eyes. What the hell have you done today? Move. Move. You don't get to look at me with those eyes. You've done. Move. Move. Move.
Already move. I forgot where, which way I go for that. Ah, this bitch. How many times? How many times, girl?
Oh.
dodge, you bitch. Jesus, this chapter had so many ghosts after my butt. It was insane. Oh no, a whole new area? No. No, I thought it was over. No. Oh. I do like these kind of structures, though. Ooh. I don't care if it's a trap. I'm ready. I've never gotten this far in this game. A door? That's weird. So many doors. Oh. Oh no. I think it's spoopy. Okay, the plate that we blow. Can't go that way to get the shine. Shiny. Shine. I can't see. I'm not gonna go. That seems like a trick. Shiny over there. Ooh, excuse me. That's a lot of film. What a 90 type film. I'm not gonna go through that yet. I got a bad feeling about this. Ooh, I just got a bad feeling. I'm good. Okay, let's see. No, double doors. Hmm. fucking knew it. No, bitch, go away. No. Gummy. Fucking. Okay, there it is. I will fall for this though. Yo, they're giving me a lot of zero type foam. This kinda. Concerns me. Just a scope. I'm like running around here and having no idea where I'm going. That's a lot. Ooh. Oh, come on. I know it. I know it. Get off of me. Get off of me. There she is.
Become a pillar. This is it for me. If I stay here, you'll be safe. So please, just go.
No,
I won't let you do it.
Seems so much alike. If you still want to die, I'll die with you. You may think that you have no one, but that's not true. You're not alone. I'm here with you. So please, just stay with me, even if it's just for a while, just a little longer.
Remember that time? The promise we made?
And they were roommates!
Please, just stay for a little while.
It was a trap! That kind of sucks. You gotta fight like your girlfriend. Yo! Go away. Yeah.
Can I get you?
Yes. No. Jesus. That's why they gave us a lot of type zero. Finally!
Forgive me.
Damn! Who was that?
Just needed to know what happened to her, no matter what. Thank you.
Don't. It's all right. I finally found you. Everything's going to be okay.
Thank you so much. I'm so sorry.
Come on, Hisoka. Let's go home. Together. We've spent enough time in this place.
Oh, no. Are you okay, sweetheart? Ah, this bitch! God damn it. Go away. I have had enough of you. I don't care. Gotten beaten up so much. No, God Dad, I feel... I don't care. I did not order you. Do not ask for this. Pro at running away. Oh god. Oh thank god I don't have to go through that complete fucking maze.
It's nice and warm. It's such a little thing, but I've never really noticed just how much of a difference a little warmth can make. I wanted to jump, but now... Can I please stay here? Just for a while. This is just what I need. Right now.
It's nice and warm.
It took a while. Oh no. Mother, he's so useless though. He is the worst. He's the worst. I'm gonna call it a night. I will see you guys next time. Probably do a super lengthy episode just so I can wrap up the game so I can prepare for Brilliant Diamond. I am going to do a Nuzlocke. And I have not played this game since middle school. And that tells you how old I am. I will see you next time. Please like, subscribe, comment, tell me I'm dumb.